game, bitch. Guys, welcome back to Sigma Play. I am your host, RTPGOD, for today's live stream, and I hope you're going to have a fantastic time with myself and yourself. That was a little bit weird on the saying there, wasn't it? Let's be realistic. So we're going to play some games here. I'm going to also pick the games I think I want to play. Also, put it up in the description or in the comments, and we'll definitely play them. I want to try No Limit City's new game, right? Tombstone. Now, this is based on their old game, Tombstone, but this one's No Mercy. There's a few features that you can actually buy in this that you couldn't buy in the previous one, but let's see how it goes. Boom, boom, boom. All eyes on me. Okay, this is what we can hit. So, what we actually really want to hit here is the sheriff badge on the left and the far right hand side, and then these wilds in the middle. We want them to land like near the bottom or right at the top, so that you can get like three on each one. You can also buy the feature as well, which is cool. So you can buy it here. The guaranteed one, but we're not gonna do that yet. We're gonna try and spin a few in. Let's try and do a few bets now. See if we can try and spin it in. Oh, spin it, whack it, whack it now. Come on, sheriff instantly. Oh! Yo, first spin, first bonus. Let's go. Come on, come on, drop us another wilds. Okay, we only get three spins on this one, by the way. Okay, it wasn't okay, it wasn't the best. It was not the best. But we take it. It's still a bonus. Back to back sheriffs. Nah, okay, not an issue. Yo, Stefan, welcome aboard, my G. How you doing? Come on, sheriff again. There you go. This will go for times two now, and it sticks there. Yo, we're getting bonuses back to back. What are you talking about? Come on. Give us another one. Give us another wild, please. Just drop two now, and we'll bless. Or just ignore what I'm saying. Okay, just ignored it. Okay. Still, profit is profit for that one spin. it's all good, it's all good, it's all good. Let's see what we can do here. Let's see what we can do here. Come on, No Mercy. Oh, 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 whack it in, whack it in. Oh, you just saw it above. We're so close. Obviously, if you guys do want to try this out, by the way, there'll be a link in the description. Please go and check it out. You can go and test out these games for free, or if you do want to open your account, you can also do that. 192. Obviously, this cost us 80 cents, double the amount, because we paid to get the bonus more for the feature, maybe. Come on. Whack it. Whack it. No? Okay. Obviously, if there's any games, like I said, you guys want me to play, please put it in the comments. We'll be more than happy to give it a go. Come on, come on. Let's see what we can get here. So, a proper summer vibe right now, right? Got the sun out, got good 90s music. Oh, full close, full close, full close. Keep getting two. Do want to get into a regular bonus on here as well, see what it's like. We will actually buy the bonuses as well, obviously. Okay, 180. Come on. On me. Oh, come on. Do it. Do it. I know you want to. You want to. You don't want to. I just lied completely there, didn't I? What was that about? Sheriff? No, not even a sheriff. Where's it gone? Money train, bro. Definitely we can pick money train. Which one you wanting? One, two, three, or four? By the way, number three is the best. What's up, brother? Brother Urjo, how you doing, my boy? Welcome aboard. Come on, come on, come on. Let's see what we can get here, man. I want to get into the regular bonus, but I haven't seen it yet. I prefer to obviously try and spin them in. Obviously, we can pay for them as well, but it's not the same. You feel a lot more happier when you spin it in, right? You get it cheaper sometimes. Okay, after these spins, we'll go ahead and quickly buy one, unless we get it for free. Oh, come on. Okay. What's up? Thank you very much. Good luck. Hopefully we get a nice little booster here. Do have a grand in the account. We started actually with 500. We doubled it, like, within two calls yesterday, which was very good. Oh! There you go! Maybe Marie gave us the good luck. Come on. Okay. Nice. Boom. Start to hit. We need three of the wilds to drop down. Hopefully, we hit something all the way across. Free spin, we take it. Come on. Absolutely banging tune in the background as well, by the way. If you know, you know. Three lucky spins, as always, Joe. Three lucky spins. Fabian, go all in. Trust me. Okay. Well, we're definitely going to be ignoring Fabian there. What was that about? Go all in. Are you mad? No, but look, we'll do some little risky things, right? We're here for the fun tap, not the long tap. Okay. So, we're going to go ahead and do a bonus buy, right? So this one, it is cheaper, but if you get it, if we get the worst one, it's only worth $26, right? Otherwise, it'll be worth $380. I kind of want to risk it for that chocolate biscuit. Should we do it? You know what? Let's do it. We only live once, right? We only live once. I never said I am not. Okay. Okay, we only got the regular one, unfortunately, so I don't think we're going to get any sort of money back on this one. Not exactly where we wanted to see, but... Okay, multiplier is going higher, though. Come on, free spin, we take it. We need three of the wilds to drop down. That was one. Come on, where are you? Don't do dead spins on me. Do not do dead spins on me. You do not have the authority for that. You are not that guy, you know what I'm saying? Okay. Just hit it with something! Oh, that was dreadful. You know what? Let's get off this game for now. Let's go on to Money Train. Bit of Money Train 3. Okay. Learn how to spell Money Train first. Okay. Would be useful. Money Train 3, Relax Gaming. Go 12,000x. No, we don't want 12,000x, okay? We're here for the big ones, right? We're here for the big ones, brother. Yeah? Brother, indeed, okay? We're going for the 100x, 100,000x, that's what we want, right? Money Train, 100,000x, okay? You know what? We'll accept 65. Fuck what you heard! It's what you're feeling. Come on. Let's get this, baby. It is quite difficult to actually get the bonus while spinning on this one, but we do like it. And then when we buy it, we're going to pay for, obviously, the presidential one. But there, you have to be very lucky which bonus feature you get. Okay, let's go ahead. We'll do some £80. £80. Woo! We got the money! 80 cent spins. I ain't wasting my bank account on this, you know what I'm saying? Let's do this. Come on. Good luck to top 10 picks. Hopefully something goes in here. Don't know how to spell money because never wins. Okay, that's a lie. If you've seen my live stream, you would have seen I hit 48 grand, and then I hit also a 38, which was very nice. Very nice indeed. We are up for the month, which is what you want to be at. Come on, baby. Okay, we've got one bonus thing there. No. We need to get three, and we want one of the symbols as well to be, I want it to be collector and payer, because then it'll collect all the multipliers and then shoot them out again. Hopefully we can get that. If not, like I said, we'll go ahead and buy the bonus anyway, so it's not going to be an issue at all. background of the slot, right? Drink lemonade! Oh, you know what? Lemonade would go bang. Actually, mojito would go banging right now. You know, for some reason, I don't know why, I'm really into pina coladas at the moment. I don't know if you guys are into that. What's your favorite, like, summer drink? If you're going to the beach, having a nice time, what's your favorite summer drink? For me right now, pina coladas. Don't know why, just love coconut. So, Red Bull as well, if you want to sponsor me with your new white edition Red Bull that you have, coconut flavor, yes, please. Say what I want to say. Nappy. Yorman, good luck, mate. Thank you very much. Welcome aboard. Play Backstreet Boys. No. Definitely not playing that. We might slip in it. It might slip in. The song, not the slot game. I don't know these Backstreet Boys songs. Come on. Nah, we need to work it in. Okay, it doesn't look like we're going to get it, so you know what we're going to do? Yeah, we're just going to buy the bonus. We're going to buy the bonus, okay? We ain't scared of the bonus. Just hoping it really pays something, though. I don't want to be down. It's 1920. We take it. Not the best years, but we take it. Anyway, let's go ahead and buy the bonus feature. We're going to do the president feature, okay? By the way, the one that I hit 46k on, I did a bet of 70 cents here, which is $350 bonus buy, and I got that amount, which was insane. We'll go ahead and we'll do $100, right? Because obviously we need this video to go at least a little while. Oh, sniper I actually like. So it will shoot and keep multiplying them, right? Personally, I think it's better than the collector. Would be nice if it doesn't die instantly though. Okay, 2 and 2. Okay. Better than the collector. Collector would have collected 2, which would have been 4 starts. So we need it to keep shooting the 4 now. Now it's the 8, now 16. Let that keep building up. Let that keep building up, baby. You know what? Drop another one. Drop another sniper. They only live once, right? Candy house! Oh, don't tease me like that. Go on, do it. Okay, it's not a bad start. We can't let it die now though. What did I just say? Keep shooting the 256. And again, one more time. Okay, you know what? A profit is a profit. We take it. $6.60. Yo, profit is profit, right? You have to deal with it. Malta office, send win. Okay, hopefully we can. We did win $6. It is something. Oh, that's bad. Okay, let's go back onto a different slot, right? We actually hit really well on Buck of Shadows from No Limit City as well. You know what, I quite like No Limit City in general. They have got some quite good games. Also Pragmatic Games as well. Pragmatic, very, very good. Come on, baby. Red khakis on, then I took the burner to get a burger from Marathon. Red boy jersey, wore that motherfucker to an all-crypto. Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're actually gonna unlock these. You do pay extra, but you know what? We've got the balance to mess around with. We'll do 80 cents spins, right? We need 3 bucks to pop down. If we get the symbol as A, we're sticking with it. If it's anything lower than that, we're gonna re-spin it and hope for something better. And then also, at the end, I think we're gonna gamble it, depending on how big it is. We're gonna have to pick, I'm gonna need your guys' advice as well and help. You covered your Red Bull for the stream. I have not. I actually drank it on my live stream yesterday. I drank a few too many. Did not go and get topped up today. We're gonna stick with healthy water. So I recommend a nice healthy glass of water for you guys. It has to be room temperature. No, bullshit. Cold is always the best, okay? Especially when it's boiling hot. But yeah. That I can't really drink on the live stream. So yeah, no pina coladas or anything like that at the moment either. But it's fine. Come on, baby. We need to see it. Show us the 3 bucks. Be a good girl for us. sounded a little bit cringe, didn't it? Oh, dude, you're not that guy. Okay. Come on, baby. Come on. Oh my god, the teasers are real, man. The teasers are real. Come on. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Droppers, $3. That's all we need. We're not asking for a lot. We're not asking for a lot. To be honest, even if we buy the bonus, technically we should get the majority back as long as we get A. A does normally hit more often. And if you get a full one, then you get your money back guaranteed anyway for the amount that you spend on it. So maybe we should. What are you guys thinking? Okay, $2 again. Shit tease because it was obviously right at the end. We do want to see it more here. Come on, come on, drop it, drop it, drop it. Drop it, one more. You. Okay. She's here to play today. Okay, we see how it is. You wait till we rip out the balance from your account. Let's go. Come on. We need to do the 5 lucky spins at the end. You call me, I swear that. Let's quickly just make myself a little bit louder, just to make sure you guys can hear me nice and clearly, by the way. Okay, nothing. I think what we're gonna do, yeah? Put these on fast spins, right? We'll put these on fast spins. We ain't worried about it. Oh my God, we are worried about it now. I think it's waiting for our 5 lucky spins at the end. I think that's what's going to happen. 5 lucky spins at the end. We're going to get into the bonus, right? Hopefully. Okay. By the way, what I want to do, by the way, when we get the bonus, we'll go on this and we'll pick one. So now it's going to be black, right? Okay. Maybe it wasn't black. You know what? Let's do £1.20 spins. We're only do 10 of them just before we buy the bonus, just in case if it does hit in now. Like I said, we need our 5 lucky spins. Oh. Come on. Show us it, baby. Show us it. You're not showing me shit at the moment. Come on. $1. Show us $3. Come on. You know what? I think we need to do some big bass after this one. Okay, let's go ahead and buy it, right? So we need to buy this one. We'll pay for 72, right? We'll pay for 72. Let's see what we can get here. Okay, symbol-wise, like I said, guys, I'm going to need your help. Let me know if you think I should stick with it. Jay, we need to re-spin it, right? We need to re-spin it. What do you guys think? We're re-spinning it? I agree. It's even worse, man. There was only one worse and it was that. Oh, look at the J's. 4 popped out of the first one. I swear down if nothing comes in. Yeah, we need a re-trigger as well. We need a re-trigger on this shit. Oh my god, it's dreadful. Yeah, it's dreadful. Look at the J's! We should have stuck with J's! Oh! Boom! What are you talking about? Yeah! We knew it was gonna come. We were just teasing you. What the fuck was that? Okay, we made money. We made money for the Malta office as you requested, Joe. There you go, baby. Now, are we gonna gamble it or are we collecting it? Which one are you guys thinking? Collect or are we gambling? Do you think it's gonna be black or red or are we just gonna collect it? I'm surprised Fabian isn't here going, yeah, go all in. So look, if we have the chance to double it, right? So we'll get 400 and then we'll be a lot higher than where we were. Or we could just collect it. I need you guys to tell me, what are you guys thinking? What are you guys feeling? Let me know. Hey, what is up? How you doing, Shirley? Gamble. Okay, what are you thinking? Red or black? Gamble. All of you gamble. Are you insane? I crow. Black or red? Red did come up last. Are you thinking it's going to come up again? What are you thinking? Gamble, I'm here for you. You're here for me. Black. Oh! Fuck! Oh, we missed it. Should have gone red again. Oh! Okay, one minute. Wait, think about it logically, right? We do one more buy. We're dead black, it didn't come in. We're gonna do one more bonus, okay? Whatever it hits, we have to go black. What is the chances that it goes three times? Q, we're gonna re-spin it. We want something better. We want J's. It's not better. Okay, come on. We're back to back it. Four, good start. Good start, 60 quid. We're only 10 quid away now for how much it cost us. We need to hit full J's. Retrigger. Close. Yeah, you can't say red after I span it in. Come on. It's fine. We can get this back. Come on. Jays, you're not hitting for me. We got Jays on our feet and we're not hitting. Come on. Four, okay. Profit is profit, okay? We take it. So, we're gonna gamble again. We're gonna go black this time. Okay. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Yes! Let's go! Oh, gamble again. No, we're not gonna gamble again. Oh, I don't really want to. No, we're not gonna gamble again. We're taking it. Okay, so we're back up. It's fine, we're back up. Yo, guys, let me know what slot you want me to play next as well, okay? Put it in the chat. Luckily we got that. For now, until you guys suggest the game, I'm gonna quickly go and play some Densho from Hacksaw. This is actually one of my favorites from Hacksaw, to be honest. Female int- Okay, and until that happens, I'm gonna quickly roll one up. I need you guys to put a game in the chat. Okay, at least we got the balance all the way back up, which is very good, by the way. Yeah, because we lost some money on Money Train. You know what, I'm feeling we're gonna get it. And what, I don't know why, for me at the moment, if I put Turbo on Densho, we're gonna get in the bonus, okay? Within 25 spins, we're gonna be in the bonus. I'm telling you. Watch it. Watch what I'm watching. Oh my God, if it doesn't do it, I'm gonna look like such a dick. Okay, come on, please. Please, 10 more spins. Oh, you need to hit now. You need to hit for me, baby. Okay, what did we say? You need to listen. RTP knows. He knows where the RTP is, baby. Okay, we're boosting up that. Okay, we need this symbol to pop up and we need it a few times. I like that we get the pelican or whatever bird that is. Okay, ooh. Doesn't go. We take it, 32. 38, sorry, altogether. Okay, this is what we need. We need these to come. Get all of these to level 3. Okay, so now we need to hit. Give us three of them when we're blessed. We are Papa blessed. Come on. One doesn't attach. Come on, more, baby. We're on. Shit symbol, 5x. Nothing. Come on, where are you? Doesn't even attach again. But profit is profit, baby. Profit is profit. We take it. Okay, quickly spark this one up. We do want the 4 trigger bonus on here. So the blue fish, the yin and yang fish that you see there, we need to get four of them. You will start off with the higher multiplier when the wilds do drop. So that is something we are looking to hit. Took me more than my dad, bro. Come on, come on. Yeah, my assignment is to get max win on this right now. You know what, Le Bandit oozes as well. So maybe we hop onto Le Bandit as well. Okay, useless. I don't care about the 40 cents. Five lucky spins. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Last one's the lucky spin. What are you talking about? 60 cents, that was appalling. Who sings this song? This is Snoop Dogg right now. Oh, got these tings here. Okay, now, Immortal Desire is actually another quite good game I like. We hit massively on it yesterday on the live stream, which was good. Hopefully we can get into the 4-trigger bonus. We got actually 4 bonuses back to back to back to back, baby, yesterday. If we can get it again, we'll see. If you click harder, do you get more luck? No. I'm guessing you can hear the clicks though quite loudly. I know, I'm sorry about that. It's just something that I do. I just spam click, okay? But we're here to do responsible gambling, obviously. So we won't be doing any of that. We'll try and stick professionally here. Come on, 4, 4, 4, drop one more. What are you talking about? Come on. We don't need these girls with the purple hair. Get these girls out of here, we don't need you. We need the other girls to pop up. What did I just say? You were not invited into this live stream and you're still here. Oh, I swear down. Show me the other females. I'm not going to say what I normally say. But I think you can understand. Come on. This is terrible so far. This is shockingly bad. We need the girls with the red hair. We need the coffin. What did we say? Okay. Can you come back again? Oh, give us the girl with the white as well. With the white all the way. Ooh. Where is she? Okay, we don't want you popping up. You are shite. I swear down. Terrible bonus, by the way. 10-20, we take it. But, you know, still bad. We'll get back into the bonus, don't you guys worry about it. Come on, baby, what you got for us? No bonus, what it looked like. Once again, super turbo, and we're gonna get into the bonus. Watch it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Mississippi. 0.09999, 0.0888, 0.7777. Where are you? Okay, one minute. Okay, we start from 5 now. We didn't even need to start from 5 now. It was there. Okay, so on this bonus, we need this back of the screen to go red. Drop these, which become the multipliers. Okay, where's the red screen? Show us the red screen. There you go. Put it here in a second. Beautiful. Now these add 2 multipliers. So we need multiple of these chicks here. Come on, red again. Show us red. I'm not one of those clapping people. It's not me. Oh, how you doing? Anyway, 80. Nah, that one there was a violation, and personally, I wouldn't have it. Okay. No, not what we want to see. Come on. Where's the red background, man? Yeah, anyway. Still, a little bit of something back. Covered a few spins, so not too shabby. I am sure if you shout more at the screen, you might get lucky. look, sometimes you need to teach these people that we see on the screen a lesson, okay? It's just something that you have to do. You have to shout them sometimes on the slot, okay? I'm talking about the slot only. Okay, let's see what we can do here, though. Let's see what we can do here, baby. Come on. Whack us into another bonus, maybe. Okay, I'm gonna put the mouse underneath, actually. That didn't come out right. Anyway, 5 lucky spins. Maybe Fabian or Joe recommend a slot for me, my boys. Or Dennis as well, above. Tell me a slot that you want to see, maybe. And we'll spin into it. One away there. We want to get the 4-1 again, but we actually want it to pop off. Okay, we got a bonus again, at least. You know why? Because we spam clicked, Joe. That's why. 5x multiplier is nice, but we need it with more. We need it with more. I don't care about the 14 cents that turned into 70. Okay, 2 free spins, we take it. Come on. Okay, it goes all the way, which you get more for. Yes, awesome. But where is the red backdrop? There you go. See, give it a bit of what? And again, come on. That's really far away. One more time, right here, baby. Third real aisle, okay. Yes, okay, fat guy says aisle. Yeah, what a coincidence. 10x, nice. Okay, respectable, easy. And you wanted me to leave it. You don't know. Let's go, come on. Only 2x, terrible. The 10x there saved us a lot. Come on, all the way. Give us a chick that goes all the way. All the way, and you disrespected me. You come to my live stream and you disrespect me. I can't do the accent. I can't do it, I'm not that guy. Okay, 71.50, we take it. You know why? Because it's a profit. Okay, well, the games. Just have a look at some of the new releases, as you guys are not suggesting any slots. let's see. Anything new? Oh, Ice Lobster from Pragmatic. I kind of like this slot, to be honest. It's a bit like Big Bass, but it has a really cool feature. So let's say we get into the bonus. We have 3 of the lobster cages pop down. Then, if you get another scatter and it's not on top of it, 1, you'll get a free spin. 2, it will unlock another cage, and if a lobster lands there, you collect that, which is quite good. I've never done a crow, no. We stick by the law. Except when it said pimp slap you up. I don't think that was very legal, but let's see what happens anyway. Back into the bonus here, hopefully. Come on. So that's the sky symbol with the little cute... it looks a bit like a crawfish, to be honest. I know it says lobster, but I don't know. For me, it looks a bit more like a crawfish. Sugar Rush, let's go. Sugar Rush, of course. Which Sugar Rush? Sugar Rush 1000, original, Christmas. Which one you want, baby? Hit it! Come on! Why? Don't tease! Give it to me! Okay. It's not what you wanted to see. We want to see it actually hit the bonus. 1000, of course, I've got you. Ooh. If they actually go all the way, I know it's quite rare, it actually pays quite a bit. Forget about these ones. I'm talking about these symbols here. 8 quid. We take it, you know what I'm saying? Great basic. Now it's time to listen to me. Okay. We'll quickly do these spins. Come on. Okay, you know what? We'll do a few of them. We'll do 30 spins only, just to go a little bit quicker. Because I feel the bonus. You know, like you can feel the bonus? Well, maybe you guys don't know because you're not the RTP god, but if you listen, you can learn. Come Come on, baby. Whack it in. Whack it in so we can show the people what you're made of. Or pragmatic, if you're watching the live stream, just make sure we hit it now. Yo, they're watching. Oh my God. Okay, 8 free spins. Hopefully we can get one more of the scatters that pop down. Okay, free spin, awesome. So we start fresh, but we need to land where it's the cages or not. 80 cents, sure, we take it. Okay, 160, okay, give us some more, but maybe ones that are a little bit larger. There you go. So look, we get a free spin. Now we get a new cage, which is sick. Okay, another new cage. Yo, this could actually pop off. Wait a minute. Okay, you don't even land there. Okay, that would take... Okay. We've got nearly a full line here. Woohoo, they multiply. Come on. Oh, this is gonna be good. Come on. A lot of wilds, but I want to see the lobsters. Yo, we're getting a shit ton here. Why are you not landing in the cage? There you go. Yeah, times two, great, yeah. Ooh. We want bigger lobsters, baby. Oh my God, the disrespect. The disrespect was real. But we take it, 21. 21 is 21, right? It's more than 20. All right, let's quickly hop on to Sugar Rush 1000 for my boy. We got these 4 spins left. You gotta finish the amount that you choose, right? Just in case. And the 5 lucky spins as well, we forgot about the 5 lucky spins. Joe, that's for you, baby. Come on. Last one. Joe, what are you talking about? Anyway, let's do a bit of Sugar Rush 1000. Bum, 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 bum. Now, personally, I prefer to buy the super bonus on this one. We will buy the bonus unless we try, get it spanning, and we'll probably buy the super one. Makes more sense. Because you start off in a 2x, so it's a lot quicker to multiply up, so you don't waste 2 of the triggers. Worldwide, baby! Okay. ADP spins. You heard Gex Rap was dead! Platinum! Oh, I want to see another sensational baby. Come on. Come on, spin it in. Spin, it's not even a spin, but you understand what I mean, drop it in. Fuck, one away. Come on. I wish you the best of luck, Dennis. Hopefully we can try and whack something in for you, baby. Okay, it's building there. We take that for a hit. Clear channel! Voice has gone a little bit, I'm not gonna lie. Come on, what we getting, baby? You know, I wanna see 7 scatters. I've never seen it before. If we hit it on the live stream, banging, give us hearts here. No, okay. Have you tried the game, a pragmatic? Of course we have. We can definitely play that one after as well. It's a very, very good game. I do like multi-hold as well, actually. Multi-hold, I think, is my favorite. I think only because I hit... Nothing. I think it's because I hit highest on it, so... It wasn't a max win, but it was close. Oh, now you drop a scatter. Drop one more, baby. Come on. Oh, the disrespect. It's fine. We take it, come on Dennis. Let's see what we can do with this baby. Okay, no hit on the first one. Get 1, 2 hits. Okay. Okay, we need to actually get some multis here. Okay, now these turn, we take it. Gangsta shit. Hey, why are you not hitting for me baby? Come on, nothing but nice to you. Show me something. Oh, one away from a re-trigger. Oh, no, we need to hit more, way more. Scatter can save us here. No. Come on! Oh, come on, drop a scatter for me! Okay, red's hit. Gumballs would be great. No, okay. Okay, Dennis, what was your call, man? What was your call? Look, let's see if we can try and get into it again. Hopefully you'll play better. You pick the slot. Look, I know when certain games are going to pay. That's why RTP's in the name, right? I trusted you, though. I had faith in you. Okay, look, hopefully we can still hit something, though. If not on this, I'm sure we're going to hit on dog. Dog or alive, sorry. Okay, we will do one super buy bonus, though, on here. Now, the minimum is 100. We are going to do the minimum because, obviously, we're not going to rinse through our account here. So now, obviously, we'll start with a 2x multiplier everywhere, which is good. So we just need to hit nicely now, and we're blessed. We need these numbers to go up a lot higher. Not hit on the first one. I don't like it when we don't hit on the first one. Okay, that's fine. Orange is here on the top. No, disrespected. That's a nice, if you say so. Okay. Nothing else is going to hit unless on top. Nope. Nothing. Great. Oranges don't even hit. We need a re-trigger here. Great amount of hearts there. Come on. Gumballs here. Fill it up with gumballs. Okay. Reds. Give us reds. No. Sensational, baby. Let's go. Come on. Okay, reds. Give us red here. Give us a red here. Okay, that's fine. Purples. No, what's with the disrespect? Oh my god. Hit those. We need to hit here. Oranges. Oh, good. Drop us a scatter. Scatter. Where are you? And we're gonna run away from that for now. I think I played dog dead or where is it? Should be here, no? Yeah, here you go. Okay, hopefully this call does better for you. Come on, baby, come on. We need to whack something good. Look, if we can hit that screen, that would be what we're looking for. Actually, if we can have 6x on all of those, I'll be even less than usual. Okay. Let's see what we can get here. We need 3 of the safes, 1 on the first reel, 3rd, and then last, which is the 5th. Sensational win, baby. I just sat something. Come on, whack it in. Prague, if you're watching, whack it in. Oh, okay, maybe they went off. They did it for us on lobster. Prague, please, if you're watching, whack it in for us, baby. Come on. Would have been good if we had the full line there with an actual dog. Come on. Okay, we take it. 660. Come on, where are you? So all I do, I look instantly just on the first reel. If I see that we don't get the safe, then I normally just click it. Because we need to hit the bonus. We need to hit a nice bonus. Okay, 80 cents. Money back. Sad. Where's the other safes, mate? Come on. 2. Oh my god, where's the dog at the front there? Come on, baby, come on, baby, come on, baby, come on, baby. Come on, show us it, show us it. Where you at, where you at? Come on, we need three saves, baby. We had two, three, maybe four teasers. Come on. Oh. All right, now we get the last one. Where's the one in the middle there? Oh, why did she not go all the way? She would have paid nicely. Could have been sensational again. Oh, God, I can see it there as well. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. We'll do the five lucky spins. If we don't get it, we'll just buy the bonus anyway. One. Two, three, four, five, about 30 times maybe. Okay, we got you, we got you, we got you, we got you. 30 times, we'll put it on turbo though, just so we can buy the bonus as well. Come on, come on. That's what we want the Rockies to go all the way, baby. He's popping up a lot more now. Don't see him this often, actually. Maybe something, maybe something. Come on. Come on. £4 there. No. What is this? What is this? Come on, come on, come on. Whack it in for us. Okay, looks like we're gonna buy the bonus. Not an issue, not an issue. I believe in it. We'll do $80 buy, right? We can hit something, right? We can hit something. Oh, bonus! Didn't expect that one. Okay, we need not to only get ones. We need threes. Drop us a few threes. Okay, more threes. More threes. Okay, and again, and again, and again. Three here. Three. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. It's not bad. It's not the worst, so we take it. Let's see what we can hit here. We need three of the multis to pop up. Okay, so we can get more spins as well. Come on, choppers. Choppers the multis. Where's the multis? Come on, come on. We need three. All we need is three to pop up. We're not asking for a lot here, just three. Okay, you're not showing us any. Where are you? Where are you? Come on, come on. Come on, baby. Where are the multis? Okay, one more. Drop it here, one more. One more right here. One more, second reel at the bottom. Oh my God, you're not listening. Come on, last spin. Oh, we didn't get it, okay. Oh, would have been good if we got it. Would have been good if we got it. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, don't worry. Okay, let's go. I'm feeling. What am I feeling? Boom, 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 boom. Okay, let's have a look at my recent ones. This one, actually. This one's actually sick and so underrated from Pragmatic as well. D-O-E. Boom, boom, boom. You know what I'm saying? Okay, anyway, look, we need to hit on this. So what happens is, you see the background where you can see the scales of the dragons, right? Two green. If it goes all the way, then we get into a bonus. That's what we need to try and achieve. I'm gonna do a little bit higher of a bet size, 1-5, right? I'm gonna put it on turbo, because we've only got 10 minutes left for this live stream, right? Okay, that's two. We need the screen, like I said, you can see the colors in the background change. Three, we need it to go all the way. Or if the dragon pops up as well, it can give it to us for free, which we'll also accept. If we can get red, that will be the best, because the multipliers start differently. Red popped up. Green. Okay, into a bonus already. It's fine. Green's not the best. Only one dragon popped up, though. And it goes to increments of only 1x, which kind of sucks. That's why I want one of the other ones, where you get more. Okay, we get more for the spin there. Oh! Oh, we take it. Yo, hit red again for me, baby. Hit reds again. Blues also a good color. Yo, Reg just popped off there! And dead, okay. Yeah, he had to die after that one. It paid us way too much instantly. What was that? Okay, back it in again. Reds would be amazing, because it goes increments of 5x multiplier. 5, 10, 15, 20, you know what's after that? 25. That would be nice. Bro, that's sick. Sorry for the... It's fine, don't worry, my man, don't worry. It's not your fault. You don't win every single time. Obviously, this is why we play with money we can afford to lose, and we're here to have fun and a bit of an entertainment. Oh, blues would have been good there if we hit blue dragons. Hey. Come on, where is it? Show us it. One more time, baby. Oh, one away. Why couldn't the dragon pop up then give it to us? Come on. I think we do a few more spins. Yeah, we'll do a few more, we've still got time. Do a few more spins and I think we just buy the bonus, right? Or Dennis, you want to see any particular slot before we leave? Where you at? Reds! Come on! Yes! Okay! This could be good, ladies and gentlemen! Give us more than one dragon, though. Please give us more than one dragon. Okay, one dragon. Reds all the way. Okay. Beautiful. Big win. Big boy thing. Blue. Nice. Wait, how is that less? How does that make any sense? Come on. Reds all the way. We need to see reds all the way. Reds all the way. Show us reds. Oh, and it died. Oh. Okay. Still good. We take it. A lot of wilds there. Okay, into another bonus. Back to back bonuses. This is good. We're recovering. Thank you, Pragmatic. Come on. Okay, only 1x multipliers each time. Oh, come on. We want to see more. We need all reds to pop up here. There you go. 14 times 3, 42 mega win. Come on. Oh, and it died. Okay. We take it. We're just printing money at this stage. You want to do it again? Back to back bonuses? Come on, where you at? I think we do a few more spins. I think we end on this one, right? Come on. Banging tune. Come on. Where you at? Show us the bonus again, baby. What did we say? Come on. Oh, three! Please be good. Okay. Nice. Okay. We take it. Why couldn't you hit this when we had like the red dragon? Red ones, right? Sky Bounty, we do, and I'll be leaving you luck without me here watching. Oh, don't leave me without watching. The whole point is for you to see it. I've got a good feeling about it, bro. Don't worry. We'll hit it for you. Okay. Come on. Okay, that dies. This one, we'll get one more spin. No. Okay, we take it. Money back. Okay. We've got two more spins left on here. Okay. Let's go and do it. So, with this one, man, I like this slot a lot. I always get to like the second to last stage. I haven't hit a wild yet, but when I do, it's gonna fucking pay, man. It's gonna fucking pay. Let's see what we can do. Okay, we'll go ahead and we'll do a few spins, and then we'll buy the bonus unless we get it. We've got enough for a 20 and then a bonus buy. Come on. Whack it. Oh, one away. Show us it, show us it. Come on. Come on. We need three of the bonus symbols to pop up. You can get more, obviously. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Okay, we'll put the music back on that if we get into the bonus. Come on. See, that's what happens when you get into it. Okay, let's go ahead and buy the bonus, right? We'll buy it for 120. 125, I believe in you, Dennis. I believe in you. Someone has to. Three. Come on, come on. We need to hit them instantly. We need more of the bonus symbols to drop down straight away. Okay. I feel like you're not paying attention to what I'm saying just now then. Bonus symbols, where are you? Okay, we've got one. We need two more. Come on. One. Oh my God, stop dropping them one by one. Whoop, whoop. Come on. Nice. Get a head start on the other one as well. This becomes bigger. Come on. Okay, we take it. Very nice hit. You know why? Because it's a sensational, baby. Oh, 100. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. In it. Yes. Woohoo. Michael Jackson, this bitch. Okay, come on. Take it again. It's nice. It says it in the title. Show me. I want to see two wilds in here so they go multiply by two. Okay, one. Very respectable. Very respectable. You want to know why? Because this is sensational. What? It's even more. Wow. Come on. Come on. Okay. We take it. We take it. It's another nice. Dennis, I hope you're still watching this, baby. Come on. Oh, we needed one more to get a few more free spins. Beautiful. Beautiful. What are you talking about? Fantastic. Well done, Dennis, for that pick. We are actually in profit for today's live stream. Not by a lot, but by $32. We take it. We take it. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay. Okay, I'll leave this spinning in the background for now, okay? Everyone, it's been an absolute pleasure having you here on this live stream. As I said, I am your host, RTPGOD, and you are with Sigma Play today. If you do want to test these games out or play on BC Game, there will be a link in the description below. Please go and check it out, click it. You will get an exclusive offer for yourself, which you can also see just here. Right there, right? It's there. It's there. It's somewhere there. Okay, you can also find it in the description below. I'll see you guys in the next time.